Hey guys, Kyle here from Omniscient, bringing you some War Thunder gameplay. I am here in my F4F, I believe, F4F3 Wildcat, rank 2 American naval fighter. Sorry about the extensive lag, but it is what it is. And I just have to deal with it. My computer is not meant for recording and gaming at the same time, but I'm gonna make the best of it. So I am not watching a replay, I'm actually playing this live. And I'm gonna go ahead and go after this P-36. Looks like he's coming straight up at me. He tore up my wing pretty bad. I don't. Wow. What a dick. I have a bunch of problems with this game, but that's one of my main ones is I don't want to go on a rant right now and just start like, oh my god, people need to stop ramming, but they really do. I mean, ramming is just kind of like an asshole thing to do. You're so blitheringly incompetent at shooting down aircraft that you have to ram them out of the sky. I know you might find it funny with your childish brain, but other people don't, and it's just not how the game is meant to be played. And if you don't want to play the game for how it's meant to be played, then don't play the game at all, because you're just making it worse for the rest of us. Well, it looks like I've got a guy on me. He's damaged my wing pretty bad. Of course, he is Russian, so. The low rank and low tier Russian planes are very, very good. And that happens sometimes. Yeah. Well, let's hop into the Dauntless. Can I not carry bombs? Nope, I have to carry bombs. All right. I guess I can still go ahead and try and be a dive bomber. I mean, I really do suck at this. As a PBY is falling out of the sky because it's missing its tail. Funny. I see blips. I see little dots. Let's do it. This thing does have a 7.7 millimeter turret on the back and two 12.7, 12, yeah, they're 12.7 millimeter guns on the front. So it's rather well armed for a plane of its size. I mean, the F2A3 Buffalo has four 12.7 millimeter guns and no turret, which I would personally like more. But this thing is classed as a bomber. It spawns at bomber altitude. It does carry two 100-pound bombs and then one 1,000. I guess it could be classified as a bomber if it really wanted to, but it doesn't need to be classified as a bomber. There's a sky whale over there. Actually, I think that right there is another sky whale. It might be a sea dragon. I'm quoting Baron Von Games and Fly Daily here, but yeah, I have the sea dragon. If you don't know what the sea dragon is, it is the Rank 1 Japanese bomber H6K4. Yeah, I think that's it. That's what it is. I think that's what it is. I'm actually gonna help out that Catalina. If he's still following him. I don't think he is. I don't see him. Okay, I don't have anyone on me. That's good. Oh. Oh. Is that Zero gonna come after me? Nah. I'll go out get that gladiator later, though. Oh, Sky Whale is down. Oh, I was right. Haha. I'll go take out the sea dragon in a second. After I go ahead and bomb out this base. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Sea dragon, where are you? Ah, so close to killing it. So close. Oh, I think you're over here. I was right. Sea dragon, I'm coming. Hey, stay away from our BB1. So that I can kill you. Hell? A MiG 3 killed me? Why? I'm doing really bad in this game. I mean, I usually get like 5 air kills and knock out a couple bases, which is pretty good. I mean, for me, because I don't get air kills. I have a rank 3 on the Japanese bomber line. I've only been playing War Thunder for like a month maybe, and I don't play it every day like I do World of Tanks. But I'd say that I'm getting pretty good at War Thunder, comparatively speaking, to how I was when I first started. There's a gladiator down there. I'll have you, gladiator. Yes, I will, you little sneaky biplane. Oh, and I didn't hit a single shot. Perfect. I swear, if this guy rams me out of the sky, I'm gonna report him. For ramming like a cock bag. Oh. Shit. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I killed it. Yeah, that's a problem with the gladiator. Its wings rip off really easily. Oh, well, I'm out of aircraft. So, it looks like we're gonna win this game. I mean, if I come over here to statistics, I only have one air kill and one assist, but I am doing third on the team because I did damage an enemy base. You know what? Let's just watch this B-25. B-25 Mitchell. This thing is a cool plane. Not nearly as cool as the B-17 and B-24. B-17 Flying Fortress and B-24 Liberator. Well, that happened. HE-111H. Nah. I don't much like the German bombers. Sky Whale! This thing is slow. Like, seriously, this thing is slow. Well, it's not called the Sky Whale for nothing. I mean, it is a seaplane, and it does go into the sky, and it's really slow. So, I guess it's appropriately named. Yeah, I guess. Let's watch this Havoc. A20G. I had some guy when we were playing a domination match. I was capturing the runway on B, and this A20G comes right behind me. Oh, you failed, son. This A20G comes right up behind me, and because I landed on the runway and captured it before he did, he team kills me. And I'm just like, what the hell, dude? And he's like, I'm Big Bertha, you get out of my way. And so I get the very next game that I got into, he was in it. I reported him, and about halfway through the game, all I see is his airplane just, he's maneuvering in a dogfight, and then all of a sudden, oh, we're going straight, and he bails out, and he leaves the game. I think he got kicked because I did report him. I don't exactly know how the reporting works in this game. I hope it works the same as in World of Tanks, where it doesn't do anything because if he does get back on and he finds me and he remembers me, I'm screwed. So, I think that's about gonna do it for today with my daily dose of War Thunder. This is my first and probably gonna be my last game of War Thunder today. I don't know, I might record some more. It depends on what you guys want. Drop a like if you like War Thunder. If you don't like War Thunder, feel free to like it anyway. If you don't like it, then dislike it, I guess, if you want to. I hope that you like War Thunder. I mean, it's a fantastic game. It's very well optimized. I just think that yet more cockbags. People on the internet, guys. Anyway, I will see you all later.